Is your new single, is it out now?
You can pre-order it now.
Okay.
If you go on iTunes, and it's out on January the 18th. So
okay.
Please buy it.
January the 18th, buy it. And then you're on tour with Tinchy Strider at the end of January, so people can look out for that. All right, and then you're going on your own tour. All
right,
so everybody knows how to get Examples tunes and where to see him. Thank you. We'll talk Fulham later. Cheers,
guys.
Right, after the break, Trevor's got a special FA Cup ipso facto.
Helen,
you know that. Thanks, Ash. You know the dance music.
Yes.
What's it called?
Chase the Sun.
Yeah.
But it's actually just called
It's infectious, isn't it? I don't think I'd do it once at the dance.
Yes.
Anyway, you can get it as a ringtone now. It's pretty catchy.
36 mugs. It's all facto.
Great in that suit. Accrington Stanley.
Accrington Stanley. Who are they?
Exactly.
Versus Gillingham. Off. Game off.
Oh, well. Right, when we come back, page three, Soccerette time.
Does that say Brentford or Bradford?
That says Brentford.
That's right, then.
Yeah. Anyway, example, you're a Fulham fan.
Afraid so.
Doing really well. You were in Australia over Christmas. Did you get the Chelsea game on the telly?
I did, yeah, it was on at like 1 or 2 a.m. So I fell asleep after the first half. So I went to bed thinking, yeah, we're doing all right, and then woke up, disaster.
It was one of those games where I just thought, you know, we just knew Chelsea were just going to somehow...
Yeah, I mean, we've had some good games over the last few seasons. I think we drew last season, like 2-2 or something at the Bridge. But, yeah, I'm just... It's Chelsea, isn't it? I mean, at least we beat Man U.
Did you see the Man U game?
No, I flew out the day... I flew out to us the day we... hammered them 3-0 for all their excuses about having midfielders at centre-back and all that business. You should do better, really, shouldn't they?
Just get more, yeah.
You had tickets for that game, though, didn't you?
Yeah, I had tickets and flew to Australia instead. It's all right. I've got a semi-tan now, anyway.
Yeah. But the thing is, though, is it doesn't matter what their team were. The records say you beat Manchester United 3-0.
Exactly.
It's brilliant.
It's more exciting being a Fulham fan sometimes, because when you get a little... little results come up like that, it makes everything more exciting.
Rather than last year.
Do your expectations like go up because Roy Hodgson's got you playing so well? Do Fulham fans start suddenly thinking, "Hey, do you know what? We really should get into Europe every year. Should push on."
I think you know we've done quite well. And we've actually you know, as I said earlier, he's brought some good players in, even for like our sort of second team. You know, they're not you know world class or even I don't know European class, but they're certainly experienced. And we've been grinding out some results where they count. And yeah, like I say, it's nice to go down. Fulham Football Ground's like pretty much near the end of my street. So it's nice to go down there and see Roma. And it's funny, we were playing a team the other week. Was it a Russian team? Is it CSKA or what's that? Or Sofia, one of
the Sofia people, yes.
Bad knowledge. But yeah, there was a load of Eastern Europeans all getting drunk outside my house, which is quite fun.
That happens in West London quite a lot, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does, with the builders and all that. No, but if we didn't have teams, you wouldn't experience wonderful things like this down your street, would you, if you weren't in Europe?
Well, I wonder what the people of Shakhtar Donetsk...
Donetsk?
They're the holders, because they're the next round.
They're very decent.
Okay.
They've got a lot... They're always really hard-working, aren't they, all the Eastern European teams? And they've got a load of decent Brazilian players. And I think Julius Agahauer, which is a cult figure for some.
All right, and you're ninth in the league at the moment. Would you have taken that at the start of the season?
Easy, yeah. I think seventh was good last season, but... probably a bit of luck in places because of other people's results, namely Tottenham. But yeah, I'll take ninth. Anything in the top 10 over the next few years, I'll be happy with that.
Good.
Cool. Look, you wanted a ball. Here is a banned ball.
A banned ball. We will be playing this on tour. Thank you for this.
Example, everybody. Cheers, mate.
Yeah, I can see him. He is dressed. It's time for Tube's question. Welcome back to Soccer A.M. Welcome outside of the car park. The Barnet fans are facing the Hall of Glory. Torquay fans top with 7. Come on. Lines are now closed. Don't text or email now. Do you want to know who last week's winner was?
I
bet you do. It was Terry Ward. Terry, a Leicester fan. Terry's very excited. Best Christmas presents he's had. T-shirts. Girls, show your T-shirts. Yes. I knew that was going to happen. Right then, you're going to get yourself on your spot while I sort my ball boys out, yes, in your odd coloured shorts. They forgot half their kit this morning, if you've just tuned in. Example, I want you over there ball boying. Eric and Jamie. Oh, Jamie's there.
That way, are we?
Let's introduce you to Charlie Redknapp. Hello, hello, how are you?
Good.
Good.
That's hello, Ellen.
And are you going to have a little kick after?
Yes.
I'll tell you what, we'll put you, you can go before your dad.
Yay.
Good, good, good. Charlie Redknapp, the future of football. OK, let's get it on then, Barnett. You OK? Right. Girls, come over here with me. Right, right, right. We don't want you in the line of fire, just in case. OK, then, you have a minute on the clock. Gentlemen, start your engines. That didn't work, did it? See if you can get the Christmas tree. No. Good, good, tough example. Still just the one. Set an example for Fulham pride. Yes. Oh, it's a beautiful goal. And a beautiful celebration. Now, Eric Brister, your spot's here. He scored 2-2. Oh, yeah. Oh, going in.
Charlie. On there, that's it. Stick it on there.
Charlie Redknapp.
On the other side, on there,
Charlie, Charlie.
Oh! Hey! Hey!
Services immediately. Five good goals from the Barnett fans. Two fantastic goals from our guests back inside the Max. Torquay still top.
Cheers, Sales Bells. Right, from the Hall of Glory to the Black Country now as the Albion take the crossbar challenge. You can see Blackburn, Aston Villa. In